Here's how to properly buckle a child in a high back booster seat. First, adjust the headrest so that the belt guide places the shoulder belt at the correct spot. Check your manual if you're not sure how to do this. Make sure the child sits with their bum right to the back of the seat. Route the shoulder belt through the belt guide attached to the headrest. Note that booster seats can only be used in positions that have a shoulder belt. Lap belt only positions cannot be used with a booster. Buckle the belt. Now ensure proper belt placement. The shoulder belt should sit centered between the child's neck and shoulder. The lap belt should sit low on the child's hips, not on their tummy and not too far down their thighs. Tug up on the shoulder portion of the belt to ensure the lap is snug. Consult your manual or side stickers to ensure correct routing of the shoulder belt. Some seats require the shoulder belt over the armrest, some under. The child must remain correctly seated upright for the entire journey.